Day 30, day 31, just done and dusted, heading into day 32, so I passed halfway. Yay! 1,330 nautical miles. 14 days without steering. I'm happy. It's all downhill from here, as they say. Hoping the next kind of half of the race will be easier. There's some nice milestones now coming up, but it's kind of it's more positive when there's a finishing side, I suppose. So you know, so that's the way I'm going to be kind of counting it down. Conditions are all right today, but I fucking got up late. I've not really been in a great place mentally, but I just got a couple of beautiful texts there from Team Noble. And, very generous thing to say. So yeah, that should help me for the rest of the day. Get some mileage up and realign some energy, because I was kind of on my own back here a little bit just with the late start. And yeah, looking. That's about her. Not a lot to fucking say, do I? Tried to row last night. Tried to row through some squalls for the first time at night, and called it a day after the second one. Thankfully so, because I heard another two come in after that. It sounded a lot worse than what I was in. So, sun is shining. Listen, sun is shining. Conditions are good, winds are going the right way.